This motherboard has turned on. Let's check the voltages on the IPM. 313 volts is flowing on the pins of its positive and negative. Let's check the voltages on the UV and W pins. 74 volts are passing through the U pin. 74 volts are passing through the V pin. 74 volts are passing through the W pin. These pins should have 15 volts that are not passing through the IPM. Now let me show you what this unit does. The compressor started and, after vibrating, stopped after 2 seconds. It will now start again. It starts and stops. It tries to start the compressor 5 to 6 times. It is constantly working this way. All the IGBT of the IPM are turning on. It turns on and then turns off. Voltages are generated on this low side circuit of this motherboard. I think something could be faulty here due to which the motherboard is making this issue. I will check the voltages on the 7 number pin. Positive voltages pass through these pins. I had turned on the indoor again. It is showing 322 volts on the positive pin of the IPM. 78 volts on the next pin. 78 again on the next pin and 78 volts on the next pin. After the signal's output, it changes the voltages. The voltages over here are not present. But after some time, it will start flowing the voltages through this point. The voltages have started to flow. 2.4 volts are flowing. The analyzer is also working. All the IGBT is turned on. The compressor has also started to work properly. Let's check how much voltage we are getting on the next pin. 2.4 volts are passing through it. All the points have the same volts, which are absolutely fine. The analyzer is also telling that the motherboard is turning on the inverter compressor, and I will tell you how I fix this problem. But before that, the one thing to understand is that the designs of different motherboards are different. And different companies use different techniques to design the control boards. In this motherboard design, the microcontroller directly flows the electricity to the IPM. Through some resistors and capacitors. The protection circuit is made between the microcontroller and the IPM. Other than this, no half-bridge IGBT drive is installed in this circuit. And now let me explain how I fixed the problem in this motherboard. I changed its IPM, but as it went bad. It also made a problem on the low side of the circuit also. Now I have zoomed in on the low side. These 5, 6 and 7 number pins have high positive voltages, and the source of these voltages is the microcontroller. The 10, 11 and 12 in this circuit are the negative pins. The resistor 84 and the capacitor C72 showed accurate values when I tested them with a multimeter. But as I showed you, it didn't turn on the compressor at the start of the video. When I cut the electricity off, the resistance value of resistor 84 was increased than its actual value. And due to this, it was not letting the IPM flow accurate voltages to start the compressor. I changed all these capacitors and the resistor. And as you saw, it started the compressor after that properly. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.